Hello everybody, welcome back. I'm Rassman 420. It's another video gameplay. This time I'm back on the Twitch platform doing a rare live stream playing the World of Warship Legends. And I've been grinding on the campaign. I started earlier this month in February, and they just issued out some bonus materials in the spirit of Valentine's Day, and issued out some bonuses here for us gamers. We assume on the consoles, for PC, I'm not sure, but I would think they probably had theirs, or they probably do the same as us. As far as PlayStation and Xbox owners go, I'm pretty sure we all got the same thing going on that they enabled crossplay. So what I'm going to be doing is grinding on campaign mode and grinding for crates, and whatever I get in between is just a bonus with the game that has going on right now. So my first game, I'm going to try the hell out of here. I got to get some main guns shooting part of the campaign. Helen shoots quite a bit, quite fast, every 4 seconds, and hopefully we can get a W and earn this crate that they got going on up here. So I got a couple of crates to grind on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. And we got these other bonus crates here. Okay. Alrighty. Wish me luck. I need all the luck I can get. Let's see how long I stream. How well I do. Hopefully everybody's not in a hurry to die. See what kind of team we get up have here. Like I said, I hope everybody's not in a hurry to die. Seems to be the thing these days. Gotta know when to push and when to stay back. Alrighty. So I'm by A. Let's see what this carrier does. Well, he's not moving yet. He's going away from A. So it's just me and the Fuji, huh? Everybody is going to C or B. Bismarck, Colorado. We'll just see. Bismarck can hurt us if he hits us just right. Colorado, I don't know. I would think he can hurt us. Well, that Fuji went for it, huh? Stay out of range, that's all I'm gonna do. He's worth this up. Oh, Atlanta? Really? Get him. Ugh, so close. Colorado's still out there? Alright, try to catch up with the fleet.
All stations, concentrate fire on the target.
It's a destroyer.
Oh.
These two over here. What the hell are you guys doing? I gotta use 4 main guns. Hits. Got that going for me. Looks like we're gonna lose. Yep. Crap. Oh well.
Good luck, everyone. Much obliged.
All right, see how it goes.
Enemy force detected.
Fiji.
Enemy cruiser sighted.
Yoba. A couple of torpedoes.
Victory is in sight.
Easy peasy. Okay, let's go back over here. Well, it's a long search. Cue the Jeopardy music. Wow. Going on 2 minutes. Wow. 2 minutes plus now. There we go. Epic Center. Really? This new game format. I don't know if I like it. Well, there's no destroyers in here.
Battle starts.
to go this way, dude.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
Fuck.
Reporting the target position.
Don't want to go there. I'm all screwed up.
We've been spotted. All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
Oh, look who's out there. How come you're not shooting at the Tennessee? Damn. This old idiot over here all by himself trying to take on the fleet. Try to stay out of range on these guys. Fuck. Now approaching the Arizona. I don't got much of a chance other than this. see where I'm at. I'm surrounded. Crap. Oh, nice.
Work. Concentrate fire on the designated target.
Now let's see if I can get the hell out of here for the Normandy.
Nice work.
Zone in, zombie. What's this for the Nelson? If I can catch up to Guinnessel here. Well, he's way out there. Okay, we got Carolina.
Attention, reporting the target position.
Affirmative.
And we got the Normandy creeping up here. Put eye in the sky. See if that helps. There he is.
All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
Damn it. I need to use an AP too.
Make sure it critically damaged. Problem solved, sir.
Normandy's creeping. Hopefully,
reporting the position of a strategic target.
He can shoot some torps at him. He's creeping really fast. Oh, he's gonna hit the island. Sweet. Oh, here comes his boyfriend. Lost sight. Crap. Just about dead. Oh well. I got 130 hits. Main guns. I'll take it. See how long it takes to queue up this time. Alright, we got a quick one. Carriers. Joy. Two destroyers. Two cruisers. Two battleships and a carrier. Well, I'm at A. Let's see how this goes. So I can park myself behind this island. Guy.
Fighter airborne.
Spotted already. Yep, carriers. Here he comes. Goddamn dive bombing. The island. That damn destroyer got him covered. No, he has. Where are my shells dropping in? Jesus. Finally hit something. Oh, now my whatever game changed its depth. The fuck ever.
Fighter returning to ship. Stupid.
Stupid. I hate it when it does that. Fire Island over there. Yeah, he is.
Concentrate fire on the designated target. All stations, concentrate fire on the target.
I haven't seen any dive bombers yet. Team's doing something. You just stay away from that destroyer if you can. There's a Vendo Schlock. Bomber right there.
Requesting assistance.
Here's the carrier.
I need intelligence data. All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
Colorado. Hey, taking out the. He's on the move. Yep, thought so. God damn game, change his perspective again. I hate it when it does that. Colorado.
Attention, reporting the target position. Requesting assistance. Nice work. Turret critically damaged. Problem solved, sir.
Well, catch a fire at least. He's not worried about me too much because he knows he can take the hits. Getting a little too far. Now he's starting to turn away. you would disappear. Come on, dude. Screw him.
Battle ends in 5 minutes. Our victory is in sight.
So he's probably going to be approaching through D. He's picked up speed. He's not moving away. Mike's getting hit from the broadside. See what happens. We go. Oh, game's pretty much over. Oh, there he is.
Concentrate fire on the designated target.
Kaboom. He double back. Dirty dude.
Fighter airborne.
The game's just about over. 20 more points. Alright. Getting closer. Holy crap, the Massachusetts. Jesus. Okay. Here. Don't worry about too much.
Give them a hard time.
Alrighty then.
Battle starts.
Let's see who goes to A. Three destroyers. Guy. Yo, Timmer. How you doing, bud? Good to hear from you.
All stations, concentrate.
Trying to shoot some boats here. Pop up.
I need intelligence data.
Damn it, now I can't see. What the hell? I don't know where that destroyer is at. There he is. Shit. He's coming to cut me off. He gets hit by the torpedoes. I don't want to be broadside. Come on, secondaries. Got one torpedo hit on him. Turning towards me. Crap. He's behind me. Nice. I need to back up.
Problem solved, sir.
Oh, now he's turning. Oh. He maneuvered on me. Thank you. Yeah, we're doing well. My mom's doing good as of the moment. It's a good thing.
The ship is on fire.
Enemy cruiser destroyed.
Problem solved, sir.
Our team has taken the lead.
Yeah, I hope it stays that way for a little while.
Our victory is in sight.
As long as none of us get sick, that's my only concern. But other than that, we're doing good. I'm doing good. Wish I was working. I need to get back to work. How's your health doing? Get back over here. I don't know why he deployed his smoke screen.
Fighter airborne.
So they're over here. Or we're over there.
Our victory is in sight.
Or C. Sorry about your Chiefs, man. There was a lot of surprises for teams making playoffs. That didn't have good records. It ended up making it pretty far. I was rooting for the Bengals myself. I think the whole nation was. All right. Got my bonus. Next. Colorado. See if it doesn't take long to queue up. All right. I'm at A. Sound like the Fonz. A. see how this goes. Gotta be a destroyer.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
Banyard way out there.
Enemy destroyer sighted.
There's a destroyer. Go boom. Alright, slow this down.
Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes to starboard.
Yeah, I know. Okay. It's gonna pass me. Really, one measly torpedo. Crimson Nagato. Of course, torpedo got him.
Problem solved, sir.
Get a citadel hit. Oh. He's gone. GG. Timmy, if you're still there, what's it like back home for you right now? Is it nice and cold still? Or is it warming up? Should be warming up. Carolina. be okay.
Battle starts.
Let's see if I can swing towards C a little bit. See what this boat's all about. Never used it. She is slow.
Enemy force detected.
Real slow. Oh yeah, I don't have all my upgrades for this boat yet. Our range is a little limited. So we got over here the Moss. See if we can hit this Dallas over here.
Attention, reporting the target position.
Oh, he stopped. Dirty dude.
Enemy battleship sighted.
Come on, hit him. Oh, I didn't get the kill.
Our team has taken the lead.
No fair, no fair. Hits on him.
Our victory is in sight.
Well, this one has a carrier, too. No problem, bud. Just starting to warm up for you guys over there. I was talking to my family in Texas. I've seen it's finally getting beautiful. Oh, no, snow. Well, hopefully it won't be a lot. Nothing you can't handle, I imagine. Ooh, you'll take it. 60's nice. Just celebrate Irene's nephew's birthday, Lizzie's son, last month. Turned 14. Hard to believe he's 14 now. I wish my sister was around to see it. Alright, so we got another crate there. Okay, we got the Gearing and Alaska. Couple more crates. Yeah, I still have my days wishing they were here themselves. Then again, I do every day. And this game's driving me crazy as of late. They just buffed some of the boats, so some of them are not as strong as they used to be. And of course, they make the other ones that were weak more stronger. So we're trying to figure it out which ones that they buffed. And they got a new game challenge here. It's called a Target. What's it called? Epic Center. It's like domination. You got to stay within these circles and gather your points. And I hope you don't get blown up. See if we can follow the other destroyer's lead here. If you can stay with the destroyers and follow their lead, or them follow your lead, you have a good chance. Spray a bunch of torpedoes around. I'm not making you dizzy from me looking around, which I know it can be sometimes. Try to look at the mini map as much as I can. So we got destroyer there. Keebler creeping in. So he's at the center point already. Oh, there's another one over there already. No one. You need to get back, dude. You're gonna die. Enemy cruiser sighted. Told ya. He died. I hurry to die. Smart. Not like Modern Warfare dummies. Problem solved, sir. See if I can get to him before he blows me up.
Engine boost activated.
The secondaries on this boat are pretty good. Surprised I didn't start. Oh, spoke too soon. Starting to shoot at me. Let's see if he doesn't turn away from me.
Smoke generator started.
Probably will. Come on, torpedoes, get there. I got two on them. I'm good as long as I'm staying this
smoke
cover here.
Set.
Smoke screen. Fix on me. Okay. We're even right now. 5 versus 5. See if I can get into the action here. What's this smoke gami doing? He's just chilling out. Vanguard, that guy blew me out of the water.
Engine boost deactivated.
Let's go, Keebler Elf. Tight turn. Alrighty. Let's see if we can catch up with this Vanguard here. Which way was he facing? Oh, he's over here. I'll stay over here, this side. Oh, he's gonna crash right into the island. Look at that. Let's see if I can blow him up here. Smoke screen over here. Okay. It's got a little spy plane out. It's got to be a destroyer. most likely. No, it's a carrier. Oh, and a destroyer over here. They're both chilling out. Holy crap. Damn it. You're gonna get me.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Oh, I got another boat coming to help. One more hit on me, though. I'm done. Oh, come on. I thought my torpedoes were ready.
Smoke screen set.
Albem Rail boat, however you pronounce it. Gotta be a French carrier. Or cruiser, excuse me. French cruiser. Get away from me. Get their torpedoes.
Our team has taken
That's
the
a
lead.
GG. What games have you been playing as of late? If you have been playing. Almost got a Kraken. Holy crap. Alright. Alaska it is. Another crate, hopefully. Gotta get those crates and credits. That's a bummer. Hopefully it's an easy fix. Hopefully you don't have to wait too long. Damn, you must be jonesing for some gaming. I know I would be. Human in this battle here. NPCs, AIs, better do your job. Cool. Is it through a local repair shop or did you send it to Sony?
force detected.
What we got over here? Well, that's a bunch of crap. They just don't want to talk to customers. It's like that almost on every customer service system that you can think of that you need assist on something. People tell me the same thing. COVID. That's a bunch of shit. You should have some kind of at-home service operation. Island. I hear you, man. Bullshit is right. I remember going through that just trying to get some help from my mom and Social Security after my dad passed. You know, you can't even go to the office, or let alone talk to an operator that someone's supposed to be in the office. Then when you do get a hold of somebody, they schedule you what time you're supposed to come in at the offices. And then why the fuck is someone not answering customer services at the offices? You can do that, but not customer service. As long as you're getting your PS4 worked on, I guess that's all that matters. Hopefully it was just a simple cleaning. Motor. It drives the disc. I'm waiting for mine to die. Mine sounds like an old PS3 now. It's loud as hell. Yeah. Bunch of big bullshit, right. Alright, I'll take that. Get out of here, you.
The ship is on fire.
Gary.
Problem solved, sir.
Can run into the island. Damn you! You damn your range! Yeah, I've done that a few times, at least 3 or 4 times with mine, opening it up. But where the GPU chip is at, there's a paste there, and apparently that paste eventually with time dries up and dries out and cracks. That's what keeps the GPU and the graphics card from overworking so much. Believe me, I looked on some videos on it and why systems overheat, other than the heat sink being covered full of dust. I did that recently with my compressed air can, and my thing is still screaming. Only on certain games, but most of the time it's really loud still, regardless. I noticed you played The Last of Us there a little back. How far did you get on it? Did you complete it? Before your drive took a shit on you?
The ship is on fire!
Ah, see? Well, that's gonna help out a lot. Them putting that paste there.
Problem solved, sir.
That's what I need to be done on mine. I'm gonna die here. Kirken Force. Or Kirken Force. This German boat's gonna blow me out of the water. Crap. Crap. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Ah, that's what it's called. Oh, okay. How you enjoying the game? What little have you played? Or I don't know how far you got into it. Have you made it as far as playing Abby yet? Okay, answers my question. So you're at the halfway point then, if you just become Abby recently. You got about another 4 to 6 hours of gameplay with her before you go back to Allie. Until you guys meet up in the theater, that's when the story combines together again. Game's intense. I'm still disappointed in the storyline, but the gameplay itself is pretty good still, regardless. Let's get out of here. Well, we didn't get that win. Ah. You might be at the aquarium, I'm assuming. Because that's where Abby meets up with, her friends, unless they're at one of their home bases. All right, let's try the Alaska. Let's try it again. Gotcha. Have you met Lev? yet then? Because Abby comes across a couple of kids that she saves. Alright, let's try this again. Yeah, I was pissed. I'm still pissy about it. But there's narrative behind it. I still have no sympathy for her and her friends. Maybe I'm just cruel that way. There's a couple of times that Ellie and Abby have a fight a couple of times.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
I let Ellie kill Abby a couple of times so I can feel better. I was like, okay, I'll play the game now. Oh, tell me about it. I think you and the whole Last of Us community are still reeling about it. I don't mind Joel dying, but that way, he should went out with the fight. Or died in Ellie's arms in some way, or who knows. Or have Ellie have to kill Joel in the most fucked up way, he got bit or something. No, you got this girl coming along. Apparently, they're going to remaster the first game again. It's going to be a PS5 exclusive only, though. I've heard of it. I don't know what it's about. Hey, I got the win this time. Another crate. Izio collection. That's nice, man. Glad you're enjoying those Assassin's Creed games. I have a hard time getting into them. They look great. I like watching other people play it, but I can't play it itself. What's up with this CBA going on with our baseball league, man? Driving me crazy. Holding my game hostage. Everybody's supposed to start reporting here pretty soon. At least pitchers and catchers, so that's not going to happen. Dying Light. I got the first one. I still yet to play it. It's in my library. I have a lot of games in my library I haven't played yet. The free games from the PlayStation Plus. But I didn't realize how stingy some of these owners are. You too, huh? Yeah, we both have quite a few games to still play. I'm still trying to finish up my God of War and my Lara Croft games. I'm in the middle of playing those right now. Trying to save those and upload it on my YouTube channel. But I get distracted playing other games and I forget to do it. Or by the time I get to realize to do it, it's too late. Alrighty. Wow, everybody's over there. Okay. Let's see if I can see over here. Yeah, all the minor leaguers right here, they're going to report the spring training, but not the guys in the big house clubhouse. And I hear the owners don't want to pay the minor leaguers for their time during spring games or something. This turn. I don't know if he has torpedoes or not. Remember. Oh, he does. You're a dirty dog.
Below the waterline.
shit.
Our victory is in sight.
Shooting at me still.
Problem solved, sir.
Oh, this guy right in front of me. Dummy. Oh, you play the Lara Croft games. Cool. Yeah, I'm doing Rise of the Tomb Raider right now. At least I think that's what the title is. I'm having fun with that, really. God of War, I'm having a little struggle. But I'm having a really fun time with the Lara Croft game. Alright, we got the W. Another crate. Sweet. Bonus received. Oh, you are. Like I said, I'm not sure if that's a particular one I'm stuck on. Because I downloaded all three of them from the PlayStation Plus. What is it called? Give me 1 second here. Yeah, Rise of the Tomb Raider. Yeah, that's what it's called, Rise of the Tomb Raider. Right now, I just got to one of the Russian bases. Can I see any more crates? Is that Lana? Yeah, they did. I still want to play the Star Wars Rogue Squadron game I downloaded. And Days Gone, I downloaded. The Tekken series. Those are a few. That's just some ones on top of my head. I still want to play that Rogue Squadron pretty bad. Been looking for a new shooter game. This is the only shooter game I got. That's right here. It's got a lot of good reviews. Zombie game, right? I don't really know the premise of the game, other than I know there's got to be some sort of storyline in that manner. I could be wrong. Stay with some cover here. Oh, there are different type of subhuman. They have a different character name, huh? Okay. Gotcha. Well, the subhumans, are they genetically made or nature made? Or neither all together. Let's get this destroyer over here. Darn it! It took my eyesight away.
I need intelligence data. Set a smoke screen.
All stations, concentrate fire on the target.
Some hits on this Suri over here.
Enemy battleship detected. Enemy cruiser detected. Enemy battleship detected.
Sweet.
Attention. Reporting the target position.
All right, Timmer. Thanks for hanging out, bud. I appreciate it, man. You have yourself a good evening. Good talking to you. Hit that boat.
Main turret critically damaged. The ship is on fire.
Gary.
Our victory is in sight. Fire on the enemy warship.
Get the hell out of here.
Problem solved, sir.
Crap. Jesus, where are my teammates at?
Turret critically damaged. Problem solved, sir.
Thank you. carrier, finally. There's a crate. Oh boy, two brothers.
Action stations.
Force detected.
Problem solved, sir. Bigot, how you doing, buddy?
Smoke screen set.
I'm sure you don't get called out your name a lot. Swinging on by. Trying to finish up my campaign challenges here and get some credit crates. Gonna get stopped by the.
Our team is taking the lead.
I hope.
located.
Main turret critically damaged.
It's all good, man. Coming in a line. I got this darn boat in my way. Hurry up and sink. Yeah, the challenges, campaign challenges, and also trying to get some crates.
Our victory is in sight.
We got a bunch of crates on a bunch of the random boats in your list there, all different nations. I'm switching forth between the AI and the real people. Seem to get the challenges a little bit quicker. Playing against the AI or NPCs. Another crate. Yeah, it's a grind, man. I hear you. Very much a grind. Yeah, I know that, but playing the AI, they always turn away or away or into them as soon as you launch them. That's why I do the way I do. But that's good advice, though. Very good advice. So, Benson. Okay. I usually don't put my flags on, too, during AI. I probably should, but I don't get as much credits. Most of these games are pretty quick anyhow. I'm just trying to get these crates. Got about 11, something like that, collected so far tonight. I just opened 30 of them yesterday. Pulled two boats. I mean, they're low tier boats, like threes and a four. No, I don't. I'm still grinding on that one. I think I'm at 55, somewhere in the mid 50s. As soon as I get these crates here, I'm going to be concentrating back on that. I need to get 500 hits, main guns right now. I think I'm standing at 400 or 390 something. I'll check after this match. I believe I have a couple more crates to get. This has got a carrier. So There's an eye in the sky. It's spotted. Probably should go over here. But there's a lot of them over there.
Critical engine damage.
Right? But this is AI. I totally understand that, but it drives me crazy too. Let's just get out of here.
Engine boost activated.
Just about that. He's gone. Normally I don't shoot my guns on destroyers, so I won't be seen, but it's AI. I don't worry about it too much.
Our team has taken the lead.
On the show here. This gun's not pointing at me yet. Go bother to look for the carrier. These guys are way over there. I gotta pay attention where those planes are coming from. Never mind. Crate. Let's see. Camos. Global XP. Promotion orders. More global XP, promotion orders, promotion orders. Shoot, did I get them all already? Now this boat right here I pulled that doesn't have a commander, and this Cavour Those are the two boats I pulled yesterday. Yeah, looks like I got them all. Got 12 crates. Let's see what I get. I'll take some more flags. I need all the flags I can get. Sweet. Global XP. Oh, we'll take it. Cool. More global cameras. More camos. Captain XP. Global. Camos. Three of them? Really? I'd take it. And credits. They gave me little credit ones. One credit global XP. Cool. Let's see. $3.95 $54 That's where I'm at. Okay. Let's go back over here. To Helena for now. Well, I can go to Wichita. Let's try the Wichita. Alrighty. See if we can get some more main gun fire. Hopefully, I have a decent match. And hopefully everybody's not in a hurry to die. Epic Center. God dang it. I still don't know what I think about this new game mode here. Big old bullseye in the center of the map. I'm on the far right. Well, at least I got cover.
Action stations.
Yeah, same here. I'm only using it because it shoots quite a lot. It vomits out the ammo. It's the only reason why I'm using it. I'm so close to getting 500 main guns. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Enemy force detected.
Let's hang back here. Let things happen where they may. We got Georgia. What we got? Is that the Rich? Sure is. Holy crap. That thing will blow me out of the water. Well, I'm spotted. I'm in range here. Proceed to the base. Got a little hit on him.
I need intelligence data.
Oh shit. Here comes a destroyer.
All stations, concentrate fire on the target.
See if I can help this guy over here.
Concentrate fire on the designated target.
Roger.
Stations requesting fire on the designated.
We've got tarps off. It's okay. At least you shot him over that way. I'm out of range of the Rich.
Attention, reporting the target position.
Where's the Georgia, Georgia? There he is. Hit them out? Yeah. Bat guns.
Negative. Enemy cruiser detected. Reporting the position of a strategic target.
He's moving pretty quick. Oh, you got him.
Attention, reporting the target position. Concentrate fire on the enemy warship.
I probably should have stayed where I was. Whoa. Is another destroyer over there? So now I gotta wait for my guns to turn around.
Uh,
can get over there. Get a couple more hits, so it might get me. Yeah. Oh, sweet. He got him. So, that's cool. It's all cool in the game. Alright, let's see.
Our team has taken the lead.
Odds are in our favor now.
All stations requesting fire on the designated target. Nice work. Many thanks.
Okay. Okay, Odin. See if we can get this destroyer over here. I mean, this battleship. Destroyer. Be a destroyer. Where is he at? There they are.
Attention, reporting the
expecting that sonar to go up. Alrighty. Let's get the Georgia here.
Many thanks. Acknowledged.
Finish this game off. Should be it.
Good game, everyone.
GG. All right. Not the most greatest of points, but I'll take it. It's a W. All right, let's try a different boat. Something shoots a little faster. See how it goes. All Thanks for all those who are hanging out. Swing on by. I have more content as well on the YouTube channel. If you guys are on the main page of here on the Rastman 420 page, there's a link to my YouTube page. There's more content over there if you guys are interested in a gameplay like this, another game playthroughs, or even music. I play guitar as well. So check out that link if you guys desire to do so. What a long queue. Domination. Hopefully there's no carriers. With a little luck. Let's see what we got. No carriers. Baltimore, Minotaur. Kill, Rome, Georgia. Holy crap. Worcester, Maggie, Brandenburg, Massachusetts. Not looking too good on my side. So I'm at B. Alright, let's see where the fleet goes. Creep up a little bit here.
Sighted on the horizon.
Out of range. That's right, I don't have all the upgrades for this boat yet, so damn it.
Enemy cruiser sighted.
Here's the Charles. I see, he's turning the opposite way. Oh, look at you. Baltimore, he's backing up. Range. crap.
Attention, reporting the target position.
Couple hits on him. Aha! There's Charles. Concentrate fire. Oh, dirty dude. I got one hit on. Oh, he's gone. He blowed up. Alrighty. Looks like everybody's probably at B and C. Georgia. I'm spotted, really. Damn it. So he came all the way around. What a dummy. Should have stayed where he was at. Everybody lit him up. Thought there was another boat out here.
Stations.
sight.
Get over here. Wherever the other ship was out here.
Get back.
All right. Oh, really? Where you at?
Get back.
Oh, the Baltimore. Baltimore's a stronger boat. I don't know why he's trying to put up a fight. Well, there's the other Baltimore. All right, I got my 500 hits. Minus 64. That's the only thing I don't like about these premium boats. Unless you really have an absolute kick-ass game. Let's go back. What we got going on here? .5 HP. Okay. I'm back to 15 mil. I'm getting there. It's a grind. For sure. All right, you guys, I think I'm going to take call it a night on my World of Real Ships Legends. Got my crates I wanted to get. Got my 500 hits, maybe gun batteries. So I got that going for me. I'll go back to the back at grind again tomorrow. So until then, this is Rassman 420. I'm going to sign out here. If you guys want to see more content, hit the link. YouTube link channel. To my other channel over there. It's Old Dude Plays. And there's other stuff over there if you want to check it out as well. Until then, this is Rassman 420. Everybody have a good one now, don't you?